Hi, this is Rob with Precision Zone, and I'm going to be talking about some of the alarms that can happen on this Yaskawa CIMR-F7 series of inverters. Now, CPF alarms are control circuit faults, and you'll want to try cycling the drive on and off and to see if the alarm clears. If it doesn't, then you probably have a bad control board and that drive will need to be repaired. Deviation alarms, you're going to want to increase the acceleration and deceleration times, and you'll also want to check the encoder wiring from the motor and the drive, making sure that the connections are secure. And also, this could be a parameter setting, so you may have to tune the drive. A ground fault alarm is displayed with a GF, and you'll want to go ahead and check the motor for a phase to ground short. LF is an output phase loss, and you'll want to check the wiring to the motor, making sure that there's no phase to ground short as well. Overcurrent alarm will show as an OC, and try checking the motor for a phase to phase short, and then check the drive for a phase to phase short on the outputs. OH is a heat sink overtemp alarm, and you'll want to look for dirt and built up around the fans and the heat sinks, and you could try replacing the heat sink fan just to see if that will help. Problems with a dynamic braking resistor will show as RH, and you'll want to monitor the DC bus voltage and replace the dynamic braking resistor if needed. UV1 is a DC bus undervoltage alarm, and there could be low input voltage coming into the drive. Try verifying the incoming power for balance and making sure it's in the correct range. As always, most of these alarms can be caused by control board failures, so please keep that in mind. Now, there are over 100 faults that can occur with these inverters, so if you don't see the alarm here that you're looking for, please contact us at Precision Zone for more help. We perform free evaluations, and we provide warranties on all the products we repair with a 12-month warranty on these F7 inverters. Thanks for watching.